So wine, but no movie tonight, right?
Right, but I think it's worth it.
Oh, it's so worth it. Think? This is a great wine
holder. Isn't it awesome? And if you want to grab that, I can show you how it's put together.
Okay.
Now, this reel isn't readily available at any shop. We had to find this on the internet.
Uh-huh.
But it was a totally cool find. And what we did was separate the two parts to make it wide enough to hold the bottle.
Uh-huh.
And then these are threaded rods with hollow rods over them holding it together.
Nice aluminum hollow rods.
Right. Mm-hmm. And then at the end, they're actually all screwed together with acorn nuts.
Just to finish it off.
Right.
And the base is the
The
same
base is
hollow.
More hollow rods that you can use epoxy to hold together for a nice, secure fit.
It's very cool. I like it as a piece of sculpture almost, too.
Or
I can see hanging that
history.
On the wall. Yeah, good
yes,
point.
You just never know where it came from.
Yeah, I know where those came from.
Yeah, they're a really, really inexpensive project.
Those
as
are
you can
CDs,
probably.
Right?
Totally
or
CDs.
DVDs.
CDs or DVDs. CDs are cheaper, though.
Yeah.
And that's what we're going for.
Yep.
And you can find the cords in a hardware store. And then to make little shades, you take a shot glass, you take a CD, and then unbroil in the oven for 10 seconds, you just melt it.
Wow, 10 seconds. You better watch that, though, right?
You gotta watch it so you don't completely melt the CD. But because it already has a hole in it, you can just all put it together. Pretty self-explanatory. And if you don't want to use some blank CDs, you can use those ones that come in the mail that you just don't want.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
For free.
Yeah, for free.
Cool. Okay, what else do you have? Okay, I guess I complained long enough. I got my movie, but I'm telling you, it's hard to follow the plot.
If you move your head really, really fast, you'll be able to see some movement
you
there.
You think so?
Yeah, would you like some popcorn for that?
Okay. It's part of a really cool table, though.
It is. And it's actually a fairly simple construction with things you can find pretty cheaply at a hardware store.
Okay, and online.
And online.
Mm-hmm.
So we have some angle irons that are used for like metal shelving.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have some threaded rods covered with hollow rods to give it a sleeker look.
Okay.
Finished off with acorn nuts on the edges
hold
it all together. Then we found the film reels online on the internet, and then they're actually attached with some metal strapping. Now the film is what really makes this stand out.
Totally.
And you could either find it online once again, or if you have a friend in a movie theater who perhaps maybe doesn't want to work there anymore.
That is such a bad suggestion.
It's a bad
suggestion.
All right. However, the other thing is that a lot of people are converting their old home movies to DVDs. And once you've done the conversion, you can take your old movies and put them into your movie table.
Very cool. But you know what? We got to talk about this baby back here. This is so cool. Look at the size of that reel.
Isn't
it's
it beautiful?
Awesome.
$10 online.
Yeah, really?
$10.
Wow.
And the legs are pretty inexpensive, too, at a furniture retail store. You screw it all together, put a piece of glass on top, and it looks like a piece of art that's worth much more than it actually costs to make.
I love this.
Thank
you very much. And remember, with a little imagination, you can make your decorating dreams come true for less. I'm Joan Steffen. Thank you for watching.
Yeah, because it takes a little bit of pressure.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Wow! Whoa!